Well, I wanted to watch the first sequel to Sleepaway Camp titled Sleepaway Camp 2 Unhappy Campers, directed by Michael A. Simpson, starring Pamela Springsteen and Renee Estevez. This takes place 5 years after the first one. It's at this new camp called Camp New Horizons, and Angela is now a camp counselor. It's worth noting that Angela is played by a different actress named Pamela Springsteen in this one than in the original, who had Felisa Rose. This is a pretty basic film with nothing memorable happening here. Angela pretty much kills the campers after they misbehave and then tells the camp director that she sent them home. The kills happen in pretty brutal and terrible ways. As I said, there isn't anything special about this film in any way, although the acting is a tad better somewhat. Check this out if you want to, but it's something you'd find in the $5 bin at Walmart. With that said, I'm going to give Sleepaway Camp 2 Unhappy Campers a 4 out of 10. There is my review, you're welcome.